Apollo 12 Commander Pete Conrad's first word upon setting foot on the moon was "Whoopee!" in order to win a $500 bet with an Italian journalist that NASA didn't script astronaut declarations.